All right, I am back. My apologies for the delay. Man, what's there between a guitar and a fish? You can't tune a fish. A man walks into a bar holding a piece of asphalt. The man says, "A beer, please, and one for the road." Why do vampires believe everything you tell them? Because they are suckers. Ha-ha. Ba-dum-ts. Let me respond to a couple text messages. And then we will start here. I'll pick up the race really quick. We'll save the good one for last. We'll do Aston Martin because I still need to finish it, technically.
Your next race will be at Daytona International Speedway, home to the prestigious Daytona 500.
Neat. What does the fish say when he swam into a wall? What? Damn! You want to know a joke? Read the first word. I've heard that one before. That one's funny, though. Alright, we're just gonna chill with this one. We'll use credits. Where the crew apply. Fuck off. One second. My apologies for reels. Let's go. We'll finish up Aston Martin and then we will continue looking for new cargoes. What does a vegan zombie eat? Grains. God damn it. Sorry for all the pauses. Hold on. Fucking have to keep adjusting my headset and shit. God. Alright, I'm gonna try to go without pausing it for a minute or two. I'll reach out in just a second. My apologies. Okay. man. A man went to a zoo. All they had to exhibit was a dog. It was just shit zoo. Aha. Seconds ahead, damn. What do you call someone that's afraid of Santa Claus? I've heard that one before. Side so destroyed. How do you find a princess? Follow the footprints. What do you call a snobbish prisoner going down the stairs? A condescending condescending. Jesus Christ, that was a mouthful. Slow races. These slow cars with fucking long ass races. I'll reach in just 1 second. I just want to finish this race up. Pausing the game so much takes so much, makes the game take so much longer. I will read chat after I finish for sure though. That way I can actually finish up some of these races instead of pausing every 45 seconds or so. God, my room is so fucking hot. I'm dying. There. Hey, we're done. Alright. Oh, why does Snoop Dogg carry an umbrella? Faux drizzle. How do you communicate with a fish? Drop a line. What the fuck? What did Sushi A say to Sushi B? Wasabi. Who's the king of the classroom? The ruler? This one's so bad. Mel. Fuck. One down, five to go.
Your next race will be at Yas Marina, featuring the largest permanent sports venue lighting project in the world.
What concert costs 45 cents? 50 cent featuring Nickelback? Yeah. I heard that one before. That's an old one, to be honest. That is a very old one. Damn it. Crew credits, yes. 2 more 30%. One second, I'm just checking something really quick. Okay. Why are there fences around graveyards as people are dying to get in? LOL equals drowning, man. Oh my god, that's funny. That's a good one. That's clever. It's not even a shitty joke, that's actually kind of clever. People passing through. Okay, thanks. Come here, boys. We need to have a party. Oh! Way, assholes. Stupid. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, damn it, breathe. I must ask you a question, but I'll shave it for later. I heard that second one. Before. I've also heard I must ask you a question, but I wouldn't want to bother you. Thanks, Street Lobot. Hard left. Hard right! We made it, boys. We made it. Turn, turn, asshole, turn. Why did the tomato blush? Because he saw the salad dressing. God damn it, that was terrible. Can I go to the bathroom, teacher? Only if you say the whole alphabet. Where's the P? Halfway down my leg? Jesus. What are you saying, Gabriel? Hard left. Harder. Harder. Thank you. Okay, I got you. I got you. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, I'm fucking tired. It's not even midnight yet. God damn it. Hold on. 84 notifications clear on my phone. Is that it? Is that fucking it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, cool. Oh, goodness. Why the fuck can't I make this turn? I don't understand. I really don't. There, fuck off. There, come on, get there, got it, good shit. Walrus is 6. Two down.
Your next race will be at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, one of the most raced Grand Prix circuits in the world.
Neat. Oh, hold on. What are the credits? There you go. How do you make a tissue dance? With a little, you put a little boogie in it. Jeff. Well, Joe, I don't think there's any joke that I would fucking, any stupid joke I like more than that one. I've heard that one before and it's still fucking hilarious. My apologies. I will never give up. Right, hold on. I need to turn my fan on. Try and get pointed away from my headset. I see some kind of airflow in this room because it's like 90 million degrees. Hold on, one second. There we go. Oh, trying to move myself back now. There we go. Ah. Oh. Or, yes, I will. It's up to you if you want to give up. Never surrender. Never give up. Dicks out for Harambe. Jesus. Turn. There you go. Later, bitch. You want to hear a joke? Me trying to win over Jeff. That's a pretty funny joke. Hold on. I'm just grabbing a drink of water really quick. Already feel a lot better with that fucking fan being on. Elongate Puma 197. So these rivals are ones that I don't even have my friends list because I don't have any rivals on this series. Interesting. We're the only ones left, and it's almost 6 a.m. Yeah, it's late as fuck for you guys there. It's just not midnight for me. Yeah, everyone's dead. Everybody that was in the stream earlier is asleep. The only person I can honestly say is probably still awake is Lewis, but he's doing whatever Lewis does, because it's only like 9 o'clock for him. Seconds on that, huh? Early? Yeah, it's early as fuck for me. Oreo is only an hour behind you guys, so it's fucking 5 o'clock a.m. for her, and she just went to bed like 30 minutes ago, maybe? Lewis is 9 hours behind. So he's doing whatever he's doing. Wall hangers in bed because he has work in the morning because he's the same time zone as me. And then here I am, still just streaming away. Hope everyone is enjoying the stream though. I'm having a lot of fun streaming this game. It might not seem like I'm enjoying it, but I'm just tired. I'm just tired. It is time. Any more? Jagman 58, okay. Turn. Appreciate you guys hanging out here so long. I know it's late as fuck for you guys, but it means a hell of a lot that you guys are still just here chilling and talking. It's great. It's awesome having somebody to talk to this late. You're having a lot of fun. It's good, man. I'm glad you guys are enjoying the stream. I'll probably be off here in about another 10 hours or so. Maybe 9. Depending on how I'm feeling. I'll probably get off maybe at 9, 9:30 my time. So about 9.5 more hours. And then shower. And then, I won't stream anymore today. I'll probably go to the party, come home and go right to bed, to be honest. And then when I wake up, first thing I'm going to do when I wake up on Sunday is stream. But it won't really matter because after this stream, I'll be at 9 hours almost for the day. Crazy, yeah. Yeah, sleep, not having sleep really never bothered me. Especially if I have stuff to do. Like, getting to 9 o'clock will be exhausting and I'll be dead. But after I'm done with the stream, I'll basically be wide awake. I'll probably go eat, shower, clean myself up a bit. Come back to my room, watch some YouTube videos and Netflix, and then leave. I think we're leaving at like 12:15 or so, I think my sister said. You have 3 doors in front of you. In one there are 10 mass murderers, and one the crazy guy that chainsaw, and the third one is 500 lions that have not eaten in 1 year and they are hungry as fuck. What room do you enter? I enter all of them at once. I want to feel the pain. Well, actually, I would choose the lions, because if they haven't eaten in a year, they'd be dead. So if I enter the room with the lions that haven't eaten in a year and are dead, that'd be good. You cut at me. Yeah, this is my longest stream attempt. I think ever. I think my last longest was like going to go for 12 hours, and I'm already at almost 6. So. I'm actually not that tired, to be honest. Only problem I have is I'm fucking dying of heat. It's fucking retarded how fucking hot it is in my room. The air is like on like low.
Twenty-five.